What's up, Lobos? Welcome to another amazing episode of Lobo TV. I'm LaShane.
And I'm Katiana. Before we go into today's announcements, please do this country a favor and stand for the pledge.
Welcome back, Lobos. Now to the announcements.
Today's lunch is beef and broccoli or enchilada.
Good, because I'm hungry.
Miss Sprigg is having an amazing 24 competition for all you math experts in C8.
I'm going to join.
Good for you.
The Compass Winter Sessions are starting now, so sign up.
If you have any questions, ask Miss Debbie.
Lobo's Got Talent will be on January 26th at 6 p.m.
So be sure to go.
If not, Miss Portelli gonna come to your house and stalk you.
Good for him. That's kind of creepy, though. Yearbooks are on sale, so if you want to hold on to your memories this year, go pre-order your yearbooks from Miss Derber. What's that?
Yeah. That's all for today, Lobos.
Bye.
Peace.
I'm here with this month's student of the month. How does it feel to be student of the month?
Good.
Why do you think you got student of the month? What do you suggest for the other Lobos to, in order to get the Lobo?
To stay focused and always do work.
What Lobo way should students follow to be a student?
To be respectful. To listen to the teachers.
It's gonna get ugly.
Hello, Lobos! I'm Diana and I'm here.
But you won't be one. Like what?